So I am in Oklahoma City, which is where I served in ministry starting in 1998 until 2006. I'm staying at a friend's house. It just so happened that I overlapped my end of the Kickstarter with a visit for a week down here to reconnect with really my spiritual family. These are the people that brought me to a vibrant walking relationship with Jesus. And this relationships go back to when I was 13 years old. And so this church, Bridgeway Church, has changed. There's people spread out all over Oklahoma City. And as I take a big step in faith to do this nonprofit, I just wanted to reconnect with my people. And before I left, I was thinking this whole Kickstarter is really about the messaging. I threw out $27,000. I sat down and prayed through what would really help the invitation go to the next level, and that just seemed like a good number. And the reality of actually getting the Kickstarter going, I was thinking, wow, this is really just about the messaging. I don't know if the money's going to happen. But then when I arrived here yesterday at 11:30, flying in, getting in off the airplane. So since the time when I arrived here at 11:30 yesterday and then 4 o'clock the next day, the Kickstarter has reached another $8,000 out of nowhere. So many levels of gift. And so the question then is, this might get funded. So I wanted to make a quick update video to look in your eye, an update video just to say this is a 501c3 and there is a way for us to take your year-end giving so that we can make up this, I think it's another $8,000 within the next 9 days to reach our $27,000 goal. It would be amazing if you could join me and praying through this, thinking who else first could discover the message of what the invitation is about, to draw them into the story, and if that stirs them, then if there's a way to give and to support this thing that I trust that God is in the midst of. It is good to have you on this journey. It is a delight to know that you have tasted and seen something of God in this. And whatever happens, I'm grateful for you. Amen.